I spent nights on the battlefield. I write getting mad appealing. Slice is the baddest feel. And most you fags still hyping some trash and filth. But Slice staying sick with it like dykes with some bag of fill. Ew, I'm talking rhymes, not yeast. On every single, I am a beast. And I am the least bit amused by your anthems. Proud moved by my stanzas. I snooze at these bammers. You can't see me like sex on the Simpsons. My fist will push your grill back like a head on collision. Hold your breath with that dick scent. That's the only way you niggas will ever get ahead. Thinking. Shit. All these artists in the market's a disgrace. I bring heat to the table like awesomeness on dates. I'm farther in the race, smarter on the chase. For Guala, a scholar, keep a llama off the safe. And like a hippie's belt buckle, I keep the peace on my waist. Pistol whip a nigga, bust the teeth out his face. And this is 12th Street cranking. Shout out to Shelby Hazley. This is 12th Street, baby. Now watch me keep you industry niggas in misery shaking. You ain't got nothing on me like you picture me naked, fags. And this is a wake-up call, cause we've been steady mobbing without Jock and Lil Wayne.
Yeah, Jesse Johnson is a problem. These industry niggas ain't putting out no hot shit. It's Jay and Tay on the beat. No major deal, we major still. You lames can't compete. Now pop that pussy. Put that hammer to his head and watch him pop that pussy. Low street be steady mobbing, reppin' PG County, Laurel, Maryland, keep it rockin'.
Henry Catano's a problem, fake A&Rs and professional imposters. Tryna work very hard to change your persona to be who they want ya to be instead of being yourself, since you will be dealt with. Have your career left helpless, and like a dead person, it will be breathless. As I turn on the radio, most rap music make me so annoyed. The culture has some void, most garbage instead of creativity. I shall defeat these so-called artists who fake willingly. As if you tried to hand me wheat to add to my grains. You dare give me a migraine, get it? Why you so lame and pathetic sounding? You just clowning around like homie off of In Living Color. Now I must pound these niggas like that cake, cause you fake like imitation crab meat. I can see through your limitations, fags, please. You'll never be a match for me. This ain't no fucking love connection. I'll have these fake thug careers just resting in peace. Especially these lyric stealing thieves who don't give credit to the source. Like a visa to Benzino, them freeloaders.
Yeah, Jesse Johnson is a problem. These industry niggas ain't putting out no hot shit. It's Jay and Tay on the beat, no major deal, we major still. You lames can't compete. Now pop that pussy, put that hammer to his head. Watch me pop that pussy.
This rhyme I flow is diagnosed with an incurable disease that has circum really sick and tired of the radio, heightening the gaze flows in excess of commercialism raps. I burn them on this track to the second and third degree, like the common injuries in house fires. Just watch Yacht swap these house flies and put a sock in these clowns. Time to open your mouths wide. Cause we be steady mobbing, much more than them niggas. Steady robbing, we the Ghostbusters in rap. So get ready, goblins, for your demise. For trying to flow in disguise, beg your pardon. Speaking quietly behind the mask of counterfeit. Athletic artists amounting to nothing but clowns and shit. Prosthetic, heartless clowns of bumpkins. Spitting pathetic rhymes with gimmicks. Most of them mimic other artists to make themselves look cool and shit. You's a bitch for listening to what A&Rs want you to be. Instead of just being yourself, fronting and being an imposter. It's best to do your own thing, like the old saying, no pain, no gain. It's a sure thing that your career will harvest. Regardless of the hardship you go through, how to keep it real on the mic, I will show you, since you invalids insist on dealing with these imbeciles. Henry Catano's a problem, fake A&Rs and professional imposters. Tryna work very hard to change your persona to be who they want ya to be instead of being yourself, since you will be dealt with. Have your career left helpless, and like a dead person, it will be fresh.